It's amazing, isn't it?
Dozens of workers died, isn't it?
You won't make it.
I need to buy, I want to buy a hat. The Facebook app.
Yeah, it's warm. Very warm here.
I want like a curved peak one.
Wow, look at this. How many people died making this?
Dozens.
I imagine it's falling off, don't
it?
Really? Amazing place, though.
Yeah.
Pretty awesome. We'll find out about that car when we get back.
Of Dr. Elwood Mead, who was commissioner of the Bureau of Reclamation at that time. This reservoir was named in his honor and took over 6 years to fill. Today, it is the keystone of the water supply system serving the Southwest United States. This same water supply is also used to spin the massive turbines in Hoover Dam. To reach the turbines, the water enters four five-sided towers you see around here.
Oh, it's going to fall, I wouldn't bother. I'll try it, I'll film it.
Is it on YouTube?
The water flows into the
Each
gate
is 32 feet in
diameter
and 10 feet high.
Jacking them up. Go on it, hold up.
Okay.
Right, go on it.
Okay.
Bit hard on that,
eh? That's all on my face now.
Yeah, I get so glad.
Amazing.
Thank you.
You alright, Sophie?
Yeah.
It's warm, isn't it?
It's
melting.
No, the other two.
It's on the other side over there.
No, not in the exhibit. No, the exhibit's over there.
Get these gimbals for your mobile phones. Yeah, video stabilization. Oh, really?
I
might have done. Oh, look, now we're getting there.
Just as many supercars on the bridge that we have in there. On the strip.
Yeah.
Stripes represent the 13 original states, with a blue bar uniting. lighted the shield representing Congress. The shield is worn on the breast of the eagle.
Another museum over there.
Is inscribed on the scroll under the Eagle's beak and refers to this unit.
Ma'am! Mom! Where is she?
You are in there, mate. Of him, bless him. And carrying the lunch, look. Thank you.